What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be showing you something really useful. Today I'll be showing you guys how you can remove the password login from macOS. Now, ever since I got my Mac, I've been really happy. It's fast, it's reliable, everything syncs across all the Apple devices, it's awesome. But what I've been bothered about is first off that you have to set a password and every single time if you close it, open it up again, you need to enter the password. Sure, it's a great feature for security, but it just gets a bit annoying over time. And today I'll be showing you guys how you can turn that feature off, and basically as soon as you open up the screen, you will be already logged in into your account and ready to use your laptop. This is not the safest thing to do, but as long as you have passwords enabled with your Apple ID and stuff like that, it's basically pretty safe to do. So let's just jump onto the computer and I'll show you how to do this. Okay, so what you want to do is go into System Preferences, go to Security and Privacy, go to General, uncheck the Required Password box, and then you'll be asked to enter your password. Turn off Screen Lock. Keep using Keychain. This will make sure that that everything is secured, and or you can also turn off and remove passwords, but I'll just use this feature. And basically, now you will no longer have to enter your password every single time that you basically close out your computer, maybe open it up again, and it will be much easier. So this was a quick little tutorial on how to turn off the login screen password on macOS. It's really simple, it saves you a lot of time, also quite useful, and in my opinion, definitely a great thing to change when you get your Mac. So hopefully this video helped you out. If it did, definitely consider dropping it a like, and I'll see you all next time.